Why don't you go see if any of the others know something about this?
Yeah.
Now surely we can talk this over peacefully.
We are not programmed for discussion.
Get inside.
All right, we'll try to comply in every way we can.
You will return capsule 784, or we must activate attack programming.
Now, what did it look like? I mean, was it round or shaped like a bullet? What?
John, I'm going to activate the force field. Run!
Thanks, John.
We couldn't have cut it closer.
Don't worry, for the time being, we'll be safe enough behind this force field.
But we're not all here. Will and the robot, they're still out there somewhere.
Screen, they'll blast the ship into a million pieces.
That's right. But all we can do right now is sit tight and hope that Will does the same, wherever he is.
Do not be afraid, Will Robinson. It is only me.
I wasn't scared. Maybe just a little bit. I'm glad to see you. Where have you been?
I was following right behind you.
Well, I've been here for quite a while. What took you so long to catch up?
The terrain was unfamiliar. I must have lost my way.
Lost your way? Are you sure?
I am programmed for truthfulness.
I know that. I'm sorry I doubted you. It's just that, well...
Explanations can wait. We must get inside that force field screen.
Sure, but how are we going to do it?
I have computed a plan.
Dad, look, it's Will and the robot.
Read the creature. One metallic machine, basic titanium in construction, primitive robot form in design.
Correction. I am a highly complex, computer-oriented mobile mechanism of intricate design and construction.
We have come for the return of Space Capsule Alpha 784.
I will tell you where it is. I am programmed for truthfulness.
Affirmative.
The space capsule you seek is hidden behind those rocks. Run, Will Robinson.
All right, when I give the signal, raise the force field screen.
Right.
Now! Ready, force field on. On!
Well, they're just standing out there. Probably waiting for daylight before they attack again.
Well, maybe they're like Indians. You know, never fighting at night.
Well, maybe, but more than likely, they're powered by some kind of solarized energy. And they need the sun to generate sufficient attack power. Now, give me a hand with this, towards the door. Easy, easy. That's better. It's the most powerful concentration of lasers we could get together. All right, we'll wait till daylight, then we'll get a clear shot at them.
Ridiculous. We are making a dreadful mistake, you know. Let's give them this 928 they're after.
Smith, the space capsule's number is Alpha 784.
Well, whatever it is, let's give it to them and send them on their way.
Well, supposing you tell us where it is so we can return it to them. We'll do guard duty throughout the night. 2-hour shifts. I'll take...